I'm going to be playing a song called Fragments off my solo album that this this plugin literally sounds exactly like the album. It's scary. It's kind of weird, honestly, how close it is to the actual tone. It probably isn't even going to sound like I'm playing. It's probably just going to sound like the song is playing out of the monitors. So, yeah, that's pretty sick. So, here we go. Cool.
We'll be right back.